Also this morning, police have arrested a man in connection to the deadly shooting last month at a Riviera Beach gas station. Yesterday, police arrested LaVon Heath. He turned 33 on the same day he was arrested. Riviera Beach police responded to a call from a Chevron gas station on West Blue Heron Boulevard and Barack Obama Highway on February 12th. What was originally reported as a fight escalated quickly after a 43-year-old Calbert Dawson was shot inside his car. He's being charged with murder.